Hello, I'm Rupal at Twinkl.
Let's take a look at this Counting to 20 home learning challenge. The guide includes instructions to the activity, including key questions to ask along the way. Fill a jar or a pot with counting objects or sweets. Empty the sweets into a pile. Can children help you count them? With your child, talk about ways to count the buttons. Arrange the objects in different ways for your child to count, maybe in circles, zigzags, squares, or in a pile. Are there still 20? Is it easier or harder to count them? How can we make sure we are counting carefully? Maybe we can point to each object. Can we count in different ways? Maybe we can count up in twos. Can they put the sweets back in the tub and count backwards? Have fun counting. I'll see you next time.